That was vintage Poche there today. He had trouble a couple times early, pitched out of it. He only gave up the one run on a bases loaded walk, made some key pitches, and then he got stronger as the game went on. Ended up giving us 7 innings, one run baseball. Take that every night.
It seems like Cole's triple really changed the tone of the game.
It changed the whole attitude of the team. You know, we hadn't been getting any clutch hits. Cole stepped up there and was the leader that he was, and came through with the big hit, and then Zach Watson came through with the big hit as well. You know, Cole's wasn't with two outs, but Zach's was. Those two out hits, right, give an enormous lift to your team, and is very demoralizing to the other team. That's what happened last night. Their kid came through with a two-out base hit. We didn't get the two-out hits, and they went on to win 3-2. But tonight, you know, Watson came through with a big base hit there with two outs and gave us the two runs. And obviously, Cole's hit was the big one that kind of took the monkey off our back. I think it was probably our first hit of the runner in scoring position in the two games.